This is unexpected. Okay. How do you like my dress? My dress. Sorry for the background noise. It is the fan, and I don't want anyone else to hear me while I talk. Hi and welcome back to my channel. This is Zeba, and welcome back to Zeblogs. Okay. I'm planning to change my channel's name a bit. So let me know in the comment section below, what should I keep it? There are many questions arising regarding what do I do and why do I do this and why don't I work somewhere else. As you can see, you can listen, that is Hussein, my bhanja, and so to take care of him, I cannot go out, because if I step out of the house, who will be the in charge of doing the rest of the work of house? Because my dad and my sister works, Hussein's mom, my elder sister also goes to work somewhere very distant. So who will take care of him and who will do the rest of the chores of the house? I thought that instead of going somewhere else, I will do something which is home based. So I began content writing, and I did content writing for nearly 2 years from battery died, and I again had to switch on my camera, my phone, and then shoot. I get a lot of questions that why I have adapted for this kind of living and why do I not work outside. See, there is a very simple math behind it, that if I step out of the house, who will take care of Hussein? And there are many chores at home, chores, which aren't meant to be done alone. And my mom is 50 plus, so I have to take respect her age, that she cannot do that much. And that's why I have adapted to home-based job. And I did content writing for nearly 2 years. Then, because there was Hussein, and I had to take care of him also with tuitions, the work wasn't allowing me to nicely dedicate my time to content writing, and henceforth I left content writing, and currently I am on YouTube. I love YouTube because it is freelance. I can do it anytime. I can do whatever I want and whatever I like. That's why I have two channels. Make sure you subscribe both of them for personal things, or if you want to know me, you can subscribe to this channel. And if you want any educational content, I will link down I will link down my educational channel down below. You can check it out. I have very cool tips and tricks for students as well. Then I get a lot of questions regarding how do I earn on YouTube, or how much do I earn on YouTube. I will cover this topic in a different different video, because I want another topic to cover on this channel, and that's why I won't talk about it much. But I would say that I earn a decent amount, not much. I can at least say that, because I'm a beginner at YouTube. I have uploaded 40-50 videos per channel on both the channels, 40-40 videos on both the channels nearly. The rest of the people sign up other endorsements to earn more. But on the other hand, I shoot my videos myself, edit my videos myself, upload it also, or everything, the publicity, etc., everything is covered by myself. So how do you expect me to say that I earn 15,000? Will you be satisfied? No, I am not a liar, and definitely I don't earn that much. But inshallah, I will, when I will get that much time to make videos per day or per 2 days. But here the case is, because Hussein is growing up, so we have to take care of him a lot, and that's why we have to be around him always. That doesn't allow me to shoot that much, but what I do, I shoot once in a week and then use up all those feed for 1 week or 2 weeks by editing, or as per I get time. then what do I do apart from this? I take tuitions to 5th, 6th, 7th, 9th and 10th standard at my home. So mashallah, there are many students of myself and I love them all. I earn a decent amount from it, but the major share of my earnings goes to my dental installment, which I yet have to pay. I will link down all the video, braces video, so you will know what is the journey behind it and how much cost it incurred to me to actually pay off, and until now the whole installment hasn't been clear, so I am paying them off month by month or by 2 months, so that is very tough. But afterwards, inshallah, in vacations, when my students have vacation, I will join something else or do something else to earn something. See, I am not of that of a bigger YouTuber here on YouTube, but I do a decent job because I have been on YouTube 4 years. In this limelight, I have been since 1 year, because rest of the three years I didn't realize what kind of thing YouTube is, because YouTube was not developed that much at that time. But now you have YouTube Space, you have YouTubers going to trips out of India, where YouTube takes them. There are many things, endorsements, signed up to them, they review products, many things. But my road is just, I have just begun my journey on YouTube, so it cannot be considered as a career, but I'm trying to do it a full-time job because it makes me happy. Creating videos and editing in various forms, putting in funny elements, that makes me happy, and that's why I do YouTube, and that's why I have 2 channels. I care about students, and that's why I have created Biological Butterfly, because as a student, whatever I suffered, I don't want anyone else to suffer, because there are some tiny things which only a teacher can teach you. That's why I created Biological Butterfly. And also, I love cooking. I love Hussein, making vlogs with him. I love to vlog, and that's why I have created Zip Vlogs. So that is a simple explanation which I wanted to give you guys. Hope you got what my lifestyle is, why do I do that, why I am YouTube. And for those who will leave a hate comment, it's okay, you can leave whatever you want, that won't affect me. I know what I am, and I know what my followers want from me, or I know who loves me, or which my subscribers love me. And even if I get 50 views per video, I will be happy, because it makes me happy. So that's it, that's a rant, whatever I have recorded, now I have to go. Okay, so if you like this video, don't forget to comment, like and subscribe. Subscribe to Zave Vlogs. Please view my video. Only if I have 500 subscribers, because before 2017 ends, but at least till February, I want to reach 500 subscribers on this channel, and want to increase my views on my this personal type of vlog. All the videos, please view my videos. I request you guys. And anyone up for collabs, you can leave a comment down below. I will love to collab with them. Let's grow together. That's what I believe in. Until we will meet soon, a unicorn. Goodbye.